to the...
Terminate intruders!
Countermeasures deployed.
Deterrent activated.
Defense protocols activated.
I must remember to shut you down from time to time. Overuse might cause you to become erratic. This is who I am. I was tainted from birth, polluted from before my conception. A bad seed grown to bear bitter fruit. You're just like the others, aren't you? A memory, frozen in time. In time. Burn! Just like that dragon. It burns, burns, burns!
For as long
as I could.
We tried to alter it, but it was all part of a larger scheme.
I know. All part of a greater cycle. A cycle that now at last may be broken.
have left so many fragments of myself throughout this tower.
Medivh?
I will open the way. While you battle that fiend, I will sever the tower's connection to Legion Worlds. I suggest we be quick about it.
Karazhan's presence radiates through the Nether, a beacon drawing in the Legion's might. I have foreseen our burning crusade has consumed countless worlds. This tower will serve as a conduit to each of them. One battle remains. Darkness will take you. Resistance is misguided. Yield to us!
The demons have been purged from Karazhan. Thank you, champions. Medivh, you would be a welcome ally in our war against the Legion.
Oh, my path leads elsewhere. Besides, Azeroth has found her guardian in you, young Trust.
I have made it clear before. I do not want such power.
You have all the power you will ever need, Khadgar. It is your heart, your courage, that makes you this world's guardian, and a better one than I ever was.
I don't know what to say, Medivh.
Enough sentiment. Hear these words before I depart. It may be simpler to shut a door than to pass through it. But sometimes, a step into the unknown is required to break the bonds of fate. There is much that lies ahead for all of us. Farewell.
The bonds of fate. I must consider those words. Until next time, champions.